guys, welcome back. And today I am going to bring to you guys my recommendations for the upcoming VIB sale. Now, as you guys know, Sephora does sales twice a year. Every April, it's about 15% off. And every November, closer to the beginning of November, they would do a 20% off. Somewhere in between there, they have a friends and family sale as well. This, I think it's 20% off towards like the end of October, beginning of November as well. So yeah. And this time around is 15% off at Sephora. Now, I'll be honest with you guys, I don't really have a lot of recommendations, mainly because I haven't really been buying anything. If anything, it would be like repurchases of things that I already have and own, like stocking up on them and making sure that I have them in case I run out of them. One of them is the Urban Decay All Nighter Makeup Setting Spray. Now, I have tested the shit out of this, including using it on my wedding day in very, very humid Bali. And it has helped my makeup stay in place. I started putting on my makeup at around 2 p.m. The reception ended at 10. And we had like photographers taking pictures of us during the whole time, and it was like something like 32 degrees and very, very humid on the day of the wedding. So it's really, really helped my makeup stay put, and also for me to not look too powdery and cakey on the day. Okay, now some of the things that I would recommend, like I said, are things that I already own and love. Now, the Viseart eyeshadows are probably one of the best ones that I have tried, with the exception of the Royal Bijou or Bijou Royale, which is their bigger palette that has 12 pans, and they're all metallic. I did not enjoy that at all. It did not stay on well, but this one, the Petite Pro, I have really, really, really good experience with. There is another version of the Petite Pro, I think it's Volume 2, which has got more of a corally, orangey tones. This one is more neutral. In case you haven't seen what that looks like, that's what it is. So yeah, this is gonna be on that sale. So go ahead and pick that up. And I have heard really good things about their matte ones as well. And their Theory palettes. I think I'm gonna go ahead and pick up one of the Theory palettes. I just can't decide which one at the moment, because I do have a lot of neutral shades already. So I'll probably go with either the Amethyst one, which has got the more purpley ones, or Absinthe, the one with the green ones. I'm thinking about those, and I'll pick that up. It's about, I think it's $45, then of course less 15%. Now, this one's here, all of the Makeup Forever 9-pan palettes that come in this format, volumes 1, 2, and 3, are currently in the sales section of Sephora, and they are down to $25 from what is originally, is it $40, I think, maybe? But they're down to $25, so that is a really, really good discount. Plus, if you apply 15% off of that as well. I love these eyeshadows. I have them on my eyes today, and I do not regret purchasing them. I have the limited edition 15 palette as well, and I have, this one is the volume 2, which is a more colorful one. I also have volume 1, which is more neutral. So I definitely recommend that you go ahead and get that. The other thing is, I'm not sure if this is still available, but the Becca, the Becca collaboration with Chrissy Teigen balm. If you have medium to maybe deeper skin tone, you're gonna love this. The highlighter in here, the limited edition one called Beach Nectar, which is this one right here, is gorgeous on medium to deeper skin tones. This one here, what is this one called? Rose Gold is also very, very beautiful. The blush, very pigmented. You really can't go wrong with it. although do apply it with a light hand because you can look like a clown if you are not careful. And the bronzer is not bad either. So this, I do not regret purchasing this. And plus, I mean, look at that packaging. Actually, any of the Becca highlighters, a lot of their, what are they called? The highlighters from Becca that look like the spaceship ones, they are on sale as well for $17 instead of $34. Let me just go ahead and see what they are called. Because I've got one of them in my basket, and it is that color. Come on. Sorry, it takes a little bit. Yeah. It is the Light Chaser Highlighters, and I have got Amethyst that flashes geode in my basket, so I'm getting that. The Viseod Petite Pro Palette 2, I have it on my basket as well. I also recommend, I don't know if you guys are have the same skin type as me, but I have combination dehydrated skin. Some parts of my skin are dry, some parts are really oily, but they are generally dehydrated. So I really love the Origins Drink Up Intensive Overnight Mask. Every time I use that, I wake up with really supple, soft skin. No doubt about it. And then Stila, if you are wanting to try out their liquid eyeshadows, the glitter liquid eyeshadows, they have a mini set called Glitter on the Go Liquid Eyeshadow, and it includes Rose Gold Retro, Kitten Karma, and Smoldering Satin. I recommend that because I think one of them is like $24, and this is a $25 for three. And I mean, I'll be honest, the big full-size ones, I don't think I'll ever go through those anyway, and how often do I actually wear glitter? But if I could try three of those shades for the price of one, I'm all for it. So I've got that in my my basket as well. Now, the Sephora Pro eyeshadows, I don't know about you guys, but I am tired of all of these beige, browns, rust, red shades that are out, hence the makeup that I am wearing today. But the Sephora Pro editorial palette, the $68 one, I'm very interested in that. I don't know if I will pick it up because I know that Makeup Revolution has come out with one that is very, very similar in the sense that it's got rainbow neon shade. So I might look into that because I really want to play with colors right now. I'm done with neutral. I'm done with warm. I want some boom in your face colors. Okay, so I am thinking about that. There's a lot of things that are on the website that have really good reviews. So I suggested before you purchase anything, go ahead and read the reviews, because the Sephora Pro palette, I have seen the reviews of, and a lot are very, very positive. They are saying that it may be a little bit soft and has a little bit of fallout, but if you do your eyes first and then your foundation next, then you should be okay. Right. There's a lot of other palettes that does that anyway, but for the amount of products you get and the pigmentation and the variety, that's a really good palette to get as well. This would also be a good time to stock up on your skincare. Now, I haven't really been buying any of those expensive skincare because I've been happy with how The Ordinary has been performing on my skin. And I've been switching it up. My whole skincare line is made of The Ordinary. Okay, so yeah, those are some of my recommendations. Can't live without the NARS Pro Prime eyeshadow base, but I've still got these two that I think will still last me until the November sale, so I think I'll wait for that and we'll see how that happens. Now, I am not a VIB and I certainly am not a Rouge. I'm just a beauty insider, so I'm only getting 10% off in this particular sale, but we'll see how it goes. And if I do end up hauling something, I will definitely show you guys. All right. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. Let me know what you are wanting to buy from the VIB sale. I might check them out and see if they would fit into my budget or if I actually need them. If I don't, you know me. I've been a conscious consumer for a while, and the fact that I can travel with only this little bag of makeup is something of that is a revelation to me. So anyways, thank you very much for watching. I'll see you all in the next video. Comment down below what are your what's on your wish list for the Sephora VIB sale. And also, thank you very much for watching. Subscribe if you haven't already. And if you don't want to miss any of my videos, I upload at least 3 times a week, then please tick or click on that bell icon so that you are notified every time I put up a video.